Connect Fire 3X module from USB to your interface. Interface connect to your computer, then you can open any drum software. I'm using Electric Drums 2. Then you go to Audio and MIDI Setup. You will see Z10M eDrum. You have to click. Then you have to try, see, go and test, see whether it has sound or not. Alright, sorry for the sound. Now it's okay already. So I go back to my drum and I try. Make sure your volume is off for your module. If not, it will be mixed. So I just off it. So this is the sound of the drum. Go.